I've received an
BB-8!
Hmm.
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Hans Solo, it is I, C-3PO. Yes, you would have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arms. There's actually an interesting story. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
Hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet. We'll get you there.
I've tried everything, but this door just won't open. Astrotech support said they were too busy to help, but I think the fuse might need to be replaced. There should be one around here somewhere.
You think they're gonna be okay? I can always prepare my ship for a plan B.
Don't worry. If you knew Han like I do, you'd know he's perfectly capable of... You know, maybe a plan B would be good. Just in case.
Recruit, have you done your target practice for the day? Be sure to head into that hangar and get practicing. Never know when the First Order are gonna creep in.
You ready to take down the First Order? I finally think I'm ready to take them on.
Let's see the scores on the door. Terrible. I mean...
Thank you.
pretty good. You got potential. My buddy locked down the storage room with his passcode, then went all the way to Tatooine to watch some cantina band in Mos Eisley, which would have been fine if he didn't then get captured at an Imperial checkpoint and lose his cipher.
If we must embark on a mission together, could I please ask that you refrain from pulling me apart? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Everyone has to do their part for the Resistance, even the mouse droids. From looking at the schematics, there's a part of this hangar only they can reach. It seems to contain controls for some doors as well.
I know the guy you mean, always playing around with his tools instead of actually working. He's usually hiding out in that bunker, juggling or taking a nap.
Of developing a new type of engine that runs off kyber bricks. But I'm new here, and I don't know where they keep the parts I need. Any chance you could help me look? Looks like it needs more work. You sure I'll...
What's that? A message from the boss? Oh boy, this won't be pretty. I'll spare your ears and read it to myself.
Hmm? Yeah. Okay. Well, that's a little bit personal. Well, if I did that, I definitely wouldn't be able to use it for repairs, would I?
Well, the long and short of it is, he ain't happy.
I'd better get over there pronto and get to work. Thanks for the heads up, pal.
See how it works. Let me take a shot at it.
Someone has made a mistake with the treatment of these three patients. Unfortunately, it is against my programming to change a patient's treatment without consent. But you could do it for me. Through you, I could wield immense micromanaging power and save lives. Incorrect medication issued. Danger to patient. Please reissue. Thank you.
I've seen this kind of thing. Oh man, I can't wait to get this back to the Resistance.
Have you come to get that shiny thing out of here? I have no idea who put it there, but it's not the most convenient of places.
Someone's got to know what to do with this, just not me. Earned this. As I thought. Mind if I take a look? Hey, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah. We've been hearing what sounds like First Order probe droids out in the woods, but everyone's scared to go check in case they see us. But we need to destroy them so they don't find us. A real head scratcher.
Over here!
Doesn't look like help.
help is coming! Oh, how could a lovely R2-K2 forsake us? We're doomed! Doomed!
Don't talk like that! Something still comes! Any second now!
It's her! The droid with the heart of gold! She made it! I never doubted her for a second!
You were literally just saying how doomed we were.
I believe my exact words were doomed!
Resistance's hope, is it? Time to extinguish it here and now.
Thank you.
I just got a tingle when you said that. You made it! Did you bring hope? This is it! We've been waiting for hope for so long and... you finally brought it to us! Let's get a good look at you. Hope, the Leia Organa story, the autobiography the galaxy's been raving about. I bet they have! I can't wait to hit the water cooler after devouring this bad boy! Thanks!
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Rey.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Basma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. And that's when we make her lower the shields.
Oh, as simple as that, huh?
You're all useless. Must I always take matters into my own hands?
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Mm-hmm.
messed up!
You think you can destroy this battle station? You are sorely mistaken.
We're gonna need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma.
Come out, wherever you are.
She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life. Thought you liked being in charge, Phasma. This plan is gonna work is if we use that power core.
Ah!
walking under this inconspicuous bridge, then blam! Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
Don't celebrate quite yet. Your pitiful band of peasants will never destroy this base, whether you've captured me or not. You won't get away with this.
Open the door! Now! You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields!
You're making a big mistake.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? Ugh.
Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hop later.
Their shields are down!
Almost in range! Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get!
Direct hit, but no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Huh. Girl knows her stuff.
Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl.
Are you trying to blow us up? When I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a First Order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end.
Come on, we got a job to do. Walkway's out.
We could just dump the charge here.
Ever the perfectionist.
Fine. Then find us a way across.
Is someone there?
More troopers needed!
Get out of here.
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
Getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's bend down their defenses. Red squadron, blue squadron, do your thing. Remember, when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's light, we got a chance.
This way!
Traitor!
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Come and get it!
Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery!
I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me.
You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me!
He wants us to follow him.
He's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
Rufus, fire! Oh.
Ah!
scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart!
We can't let him get away with what he's done! You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
Ooh.
Finn! Okay, Finn.
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
With the proper training. You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him. BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful R2 will have the rest of the map in his backup later. No, don't wait! R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map! It is complete!
Luke! I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke. R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay? Luke! Luke Skywalker!